The committee was established in 1992, the same year of Rio Earth Summit. Over 100 Japanese leading companies from various sectors are our members. We value nature because of our impact and dependencies on natural capital. Obviously, we cannot live without it. We seriously feel that some of the planetary boundaries may be overturned in the near future. We have not much time left, and we need systemic and transformative change. With this sense of urgency, we have just started the initiative on declaration for biodiversity in 2020. Under this initiative, we asked Japanese business community to adopt the declaration. Since then, more than 240 companies have signed. They mainstream biodiversity at all levels and take concrete actions to conserve the nature. By promoting the initiative, we will halt biodiversity loss by 2030 and reverse to achieve our goal, living in harmony with nature by 2050. Thank you.